I was good with numbers. I wasn't a mathematician by any means, but simple math I was very good at. I knew relationships of numbers. I got some dice and I then rolled them 5,000 times and created a table. And from that table, I started creating these cards.